Mr. Spegler, but don't worry. With the glasses and everything, Captain Blige, the siege is perfect, even with the passenger in the back. That crazy rabbit, eh?
I really hope so, yes.
Before the thunderstorm, first of all, we salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, for visiting our t-shirt store, for your donations, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world, eh? Welcome to the channel when we try to test as many different planes as possible, and the channel when we don't edit nothing, and that's it, eh? We just try to show you the ultimate fun in your life, and that is to flying RC planes. But what
we do? Last look, as I?
Oh yeah, I see the.
Check, look at the
other. How do you call these birds?
I will show them.
But where are they? I can hear them. How do you call these birds? Of course. What, Captain Blush? You distract me. I will go to the business right now because we have these ominous clouds here. Of course, we have the rain because I'm doing the maiden flight, but that doesn't mean that we can't have here the perfect maiden
flight. These birds, this.
Yeah, but how it's called? What's with that?
Scientific name is Hirudo rustica.
Hirudo, Hirudo rustica. Enough, Captain Blush, because we have Hirudo rustica here. What do we have today? The famous question on this channel. Today we will try to do the perfect maiden flight with beautiful and sexy Dancing Wings Hobby Savage Bobber. The plane that actually exists in the real life.
Yes.
You can order yourself a plane like this. This is how they call the custom-made plane. As you can buy yourself the motorcycle or the car or something. And of course, if you don't believe me, check on the internet. You will see beautiful flights with the planes like this. I think that it some Zlin aircraft company or something makes planes like this.
Well, I think you're wrong, okay?
Yeah, of course it does, eh?
Zlin?
Zlin aircrafts. Yeah, Captain Blush, check on the internet, eh? Oh, I have done my study today. Because with every new plane that we have on this channel, we have another option to explore something and to learn something new, to see a new plane. And to tell you the truth, a few months ago I didn't even know that this plane exists, and today we have it here on our channel.
Yes.
This will be, in fact, what, Captain Blush? The first flight from Dancing Wings Hobby. Let's hope for many more sexy flights. Of course, will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash? Well, who the hell knows if you don't try? But we will give it all. I will try my best that this plane will survive. 1 meter yes. Wingspan, show the plane because I'm not important here. Show this masterpiece because it's so sexy that it really hurts. I will grab it in my hands. 1 meter wingspan, balsa plane. With a lot of carbon also on the plane, because all this construction here is made from carbon. In fact, you have a few wood inside in the mean, but of course the main frame is from the carbon. Also this supports,
you know what,
I don't know,
I hope that this carbon will not interfere with the signal, eh?
Yeah, of course it will not, eh? But of course 1 meter wingspan, this is the great way that you step in the balsa planes, not just fly the foam planes all the time, because balsa must not die. If you just smell the wings, or like here, if you smell inside, you will see it smells so much better than the foam planes. I mean, I still love the foam planes, but like I have said, we must not let the balsa die. So this will be another test if we can recommend this to you. By now, from what I have learned about this plane, I can really recommend it by now. Because a few words about the assembly. The assembly went together perfectly. In fact, this was the first plane in IRF version that I have assembled in my life. And I can tell you that I really had a good time.
Yes.
All that you need is a knife, a screwdriver, a CA glue.
And that's it.
A wire, so you can pull the wires through here. There is a few hints here. I will just tell you one thing, that in fact it does say at the end that you put the glues here together with the epoxy glue.
The wings.
The wings. But that means that you won't be able to disassemble the plane if you would love it. So what I have done, come here, Captain Blush. I have just put the carbon bars inside, because you have here one carbon bar, you have the second one. This one I have glued, and I have just put four screws here, and they will hold the wings.
Yes.
And later, if I would love, I just take this clear cockpit off, unscrew the screws, and I can take the wings apart.
Perfect, yes.
If this will fly great, I wish that maybe Dancing Wings Hobby, if you're listening, if this will fly great, I mean, it looks great already. I wish that someday you will make this plane in 1.6 meter wingspan.
2 meter and, wingspan.
Or maybe 2 meter, or at least 1.6 meter wingspan, Captain Blush, that we will be able to put on some beautiful and sexy 4-stroke Saito engine.
Yes.
So this is it. The CG is okay, of course, you have the option for this, you can fly this. I mean, this is an RNF version, if you didn't see the unboxing video, RNF version of the plane, but you can choose it as the plug-in plane. So that means that they put inside in the box also the motor, ESC, the servos all needed. All you need is just the battery, the receiver and the radio later.
Enough? Yes.
It can run on 3-cell and 2-cell. Of course, we said on the unboxing that we will go 3-cell all the way or nothing, but I don't know. It does have the 30 amp ESC, and the ESC, it really looks so small and tiny. I don't know. I just won't risk it today. If the bird will have some lack of the thrust or I don't know what, I will try it later on 3-cell. But for this maiden flight, I have chosen to put inside the Gensei's 2200 milliamp battery, and that battery gives me the perfect
Gensei's Echo.
Yes, even with this Snoopy inside.
Even the battery is orange like a plane, eh?
It is, but you can't see it because it is in the front. And I will show you now the CG, because look at this. You will see with this battery, look. Look at this G-spot.
Perfect.
And the Snoopy inside, it is perfect. So this is it, Captain Blush. I will just turn the radio on, enough of talking. I have set this to 5 minutes.
Yeah, they forgot to say that you have flaps. Functional flaps.
Yeah, you can see here. It also has the functional flaps. I mean, it's amazing. I have just put this one in this side because I don't have the reverse servo and I didn't have the reverser for the servos. So I have just banded a little wire here.
Good
and
enough.
I hope it will work for this flight. Thing.
I think it will.
So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes, all or nothing.
Let's plug it in. And let's see this bird in the air.
What? Fingers?
I'm having hard times with my crooked hand. Peep, peep, dee-dee-dee. Now this was just the twice, because usually we don't have just two beeps, eh? But of course, first one we remember.
Usually have six beeps.
Yeah, it would be good, but not for this plane, because
yeah,
it is small, so I think that 2-cell will be more than enough. Nerons! Right, left, I will go in the mid rates. I mean the high rates according to the book. Left, right, up, down, left, right, the throttle and takeoff flaps and the landing flaps. I have even mixed it a little, so let's hope it will help, eh? But look at these two pilots, huh? I mean,
yes, perfect.
I really had such a good time assembling this plane. It was unbelievable. Eh?
And good luck. The wind is in perfect direction, eh?
Is it?
Yes.
Now this is something that I love. To go that way and also to land that way. I just hope the 2-cell will be enough, eh? Huh?
Yeah, I think it will for the size, and it's very light plane, so you'll have no problems. So this is it.
Enough?
Yes.
Did I put some flaps? No.
Ah.
For the first time I'm on.
What?
Yeah, I don't know, eh?
Not enough power?
I just wonder, eh? If these 2-cells
will be enough, huh?
Will be enough to take off, eh?
Yeah. I think it will be. You just need to go in a straight line, eh? Some right rudder.
The whole carpet, eh?
Some right rudder and that's it.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Why it goes so much to the left, eh?
You need to use the right rudder.
Yeah, but I'm using it.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Awesome.
What's the matter?
Go. Awesome, Quantum, super cool, this is terrible.